Welcome as we gather together on this Good Friday morning from wherever we happen to be. Today, Christians across the world will pause to remember the death of Jesus. Today, Christians across the world will pause to reflect on the death of Jesus and the meaning of the cross. With the help of a hot cross bun and our imaginations, we will be thinking together about different kinds of crosses that we see in our everyday lives and their meanings and significance for us today. As we begin, let us pray. Eternal God, in the cross of Jesus, we see the cost of our sin and the depth of your love. In humble hope and fear, may we place at his feet all that we have and all that we are, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. And so to our hot cross buns. When I look at a hot cross bun, firstly, I see a cross like this. It looks rather like the cross I used to get beside my schoolwork sometimes when I made a mistake. 2 add 2 didn't make 5, but 4 after all. I'm reminded that I sometimes make other kinds of mistakes as well, which the Bible calls sin. We all sin. We all say, think, or do things that we shouldn't do. Take a moment to think back on the past week, to think about your thoughts, words, and actions. Take a moment to say sorry to God for those times when you've let yourself, others, or God down. You could do this out loud or silently. And you might even want to say sorry to someone in your family. But remember this. Remember, God loves us and forgives us our sins.
Secondly, I see another cross like that. A cross like this reminds me of the kiss of love and care that we might write, draw, or type on a letter, message, or card, or that someone might put on a message to us. Especially at the moment, it also reminds me of those who show their love and care through their work. Think of someone you know who is struggling at the moment. Or think of a place in the world where there is trouble. Think of people who love and care for others too. Ask God to bless the people you're thinking about and to help them know they are loved. You might like to say this prayer. Dear God, I'm thinking about. say the person's name or the place. Please help, again, name or place, to know you are with them and love them. Thank you for those people who show love and care to others, especially for, give them strength to keep on loving and caring. Amen. Over the next few days, you might also like to send someone a card or a message to say you love them.
When I look at a hot cross bun and turn it round a little, I see a cross like this. You may have seen a cross like this, this shape, in church. You may even have a cross shaped like this at home. This kind of cross reminds us of Jesus and Jesus' love for us. We remember especially today that Jesus died, and that he died to show everyone in the world how much God loved and loves them. A friend of Jesus called John described it like this: God loved the world so much that he gave his only son, Jesus. God didn't send his son Jesus into the world to condemn the world, but to save it. As you look at the cross, think about that and say a big thank you to Jesus. And a little bit later today, you might even want to sing or listen to a song or hymn that speaks of Jesus' love.
Fourthly, I've turned the hot cross bun back around again. We sometimes get the chance to vote and put an X next to the person we vote for. The most important decision or vote we will ever make is to say yes to following Jesus. Ask God to help you follow Jesus today and every day, and say the Lord's Prayer, the prayer Jesus taught his friends and followers to pray. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as in heaven. Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever. Amen. I hope you've enjoyed watching this video. Hopefully the next time you look at a hot cross bun, you'll see it a bit differently. But before we go off and eat ours, and perhaps sit down with a cup of tea, let us finish with the words of the collect for today. Almighty Father, look with mercy on this, your family, for which our Lord Jesus Christ was content to be betrayed and given up into the hands of sinners, and to suffer death upon the cross, who is alive and glorified with you and the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. Amen.
Were you there when they crucified my Lord? Were you me? Tremble, tremble.